A Baltimore woman was rushed to Bayview Medical Center after she was attacked by a pit bull in Greektown. She remains there tonight in fair condition. It happened Friday night in the 700 block of Ponca Street.
Oh, yeah, it's frightening because I have great-grandchildren out here. Mm-hmm. And, you know, I keep them out here and let them play.
Shirley Tyler is talking about the attack on her neighbor, 78-year-old Athena Neofaitu. Blood still stains the walk in front of her home in the 700 block of Ponca Street. Neighbors say Neofaitu was doing something she does every day when the one-year-old brown pit bull attacked.
Our neighbor was out on the porch like we are getting her mail when she was attacked by it. So apparently, from what we understand, the dog ran across the street and up into the porch and took the lady down to the sidewalk.
The dog's owner, Henrietta Rouser, who lives across the street from the victim, now faces $550 in fines. She was cited and fined $200 for allowing the dog to run at large, a $250 fine for not having the dog vaccinated, and another $100 fine for the dog being unlicensed. The dog is now at Barks.
And the dog will be quarantined here for 10 days. That's what any dog that comes in from a bite case has to be quarantined.
Debbie Rawl says the animal has not shown any aggressive behavior since being at the shelter.
The dog has been very friendly with our staff. We have not had any problems or issues with the dog. He's very scared.
After being held at Barks for 10 days, there will be an administrative hearing to determine if the dog is dangerous and should be euthanized or can be returned to the owner with restriction.